let's talk about what is epigenetics. It was firmly believed we are what our genes are. Our genes decided how we look, feel, think and behave. But it's not true. There are about 25,000 genes that make up human DNA. It was thought once the human genome was decoded, we could cure all diseases. But when a project spending $6 billion, that is 42,000 Indian rupees, 42,000 crores of Indian rupees, was completed in 2003, it was found it is not just the genes. There was something more to it. Epigenetics literally means on top of genetics. When simplified to its core elements, epigenetics is the study of changes to gene expression that alter how genes behave without altering the underlying genetic code itself. This is possible because the changes in gene expression are dictated by the epigenome. The prefix epi means above, as in above the genes. So just as the epidermis is the layer above the skin, epigenes are the cellular layer above your genes. The simplest explanation of epigenetics for our understanding is that it is an emerging integrated medical science that proves and explains how much control you have over your health and wellness. No matter the genes you carry, summing up, 95% of you are what you think what you are. This was a quote of Buddha, 638 BC, that is around 2600 years before. That is, you are programmed by your epigene, not really the gene alone. What you are thinking, feeling, experiencing and believing in the form of waves, sound and energy is changing the genetic expression and chemical composition of your body on a moment by moment basis. This is epigenetics.